girls are probably gonna lose again.
Hi, boss.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees. That's okay. Because the whole thing is a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamira. She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her, and she'll help us get the ball rolling.
Hey, Tamira. Welcome aboard. Ready to get to work?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's that now?
It produces fake records and documents based on real-world data. It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithms.
That sounds really complicated. How about I just throw myself in front of cars and trucks? And the harder they hit me, the more money we get.
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way, and you do it your way?
You're the boss. Just be careful out there.
Every ego in my office is a weapon.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic.
Hey, Tamira, I found a great spot to fake some injuries.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
Just get the forms ready. We're about to make a lot of money.
Let's go! Shady Oaks.
Tamira, this is totally gonna work.
Until I have to drive down there and scrape your ass up with the shovel.
5 more runs like this and we're golden.
You are not.
Look.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. Officials are warning the public to be on the lookout for cargo pallets that may have landed in neighborhoods across the city. The pallets may contain illegal drugs and were dropped from a cargo plane during a high-altitude chase over Cavanaugh County. The plane and its crew have so far avoided capture. This is Juana Villalobos reporting for the Star Register News Network.
Shady Oaks. Tamira speaking.
You ready with the paperwork? I'm about to have an accident. Oh, that sounded wrong.
Don't make a mess.
Oh!
I'll bring it back.
I've got somewhere to be.
I got places to be. Being here now.
Hello, Shady Oaks.
Hey, Tamira, I am feeling really good about this spot. People drive like maniacs here.
You know, boss, you could just take the day off and let me handle this.
Nah, it feels like cheating.
I got places to be!
I never knew an abandoned church would be turned into something so damn cool. Totally gonna fail this test. Gah!
Shady Oaks for shady folks.
Yeah, that's catchy. And true.
Oh, hi, boss. Can I take off this doctor costume? It's got blood all over it.
We need a doctor. It's a medical clinic.
But I'm not a doctor.
But you don't have to be a doctor. Just look like one. Thank you.
Shady Oaks.
Hey, Tamira, I'm gonna take another hit for the team.
How are you not dead yet?
Dunno. Just lucky, I guess.
Oh! They're new.
Is a master thief. I ain't never see a church like that. I hope they don't steal from my job. Last thing we need in this town is a master thief. You've reached Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. We are unable to take your call right now, but...
I'll just tell her about it later.
Yeah!
just got a big fat check for all those times you played in traffic. I seriously did not think that that plan of yours would work.
See? Simple and painless.
How about you stop by the clinic next time you're in the neighborhood?
It's so hard holding in farts during meetings.
Amazing!
Friends don't let friends do stupid things alone.
Hey, welcome back! You look pretty good for someone who got run over like 100 times.
This is priceless.
You're not dead, and we're making money. This couldn't have gone any better.